with some hope, and he ran off as a ghost. Trouble with a stalk and a dick and a scope. She said she was asleep, she said take a now I'm woke. Come here, bitch, bro. Try to play me like a pussy nigga and it won't work. Trouble with a stalk and a dick, but it won't hurt.
Let's keep it real, okay? A lot of girls out here aren't keeping a man because they don't know what to do. They don't know what to do. Keeley gonna show you what to do. That's why this girl right here, the girl's been single. You're taking it from me, okay? This is how you keep your man. I know what to do. I know what I'm doing, okay? Sometimes if y'all on the verge of breaking up, sometimes all you gotta do is shake a little titty. You know, shake a little titty. Shake it in a circle. Zigzag that bitch like that, you know, do something. But sometimes you gotta shake that ass too. Now you shake that ass when it's something serious, when y'all finna break up. He like, oh, he go, oh, well, maybe, you know, I don't want to break up now. You do, yeah. You learn it from Keeley. You got it from Keeley. Tell him you got it from Keeley. Okay, I'm here, I'm finna save all the relationships in 2019, you know. If a relationship broke up some years ago, all you gotta do is send him a video. You know, take some pussy pics, you know, take something. But I'm going to show y'all step by step how you keep your nigga. How you keep your nigga, how you get a nigga back. Okay? I'm single by choice. I'm finna show y'all. I think that I should go full out first before I show y'all. So like, watch me work my magic. If you a nigga, try not to get hypnotized. You know, this type of shit is not easy to control. And so if you have the urge to leave your bitch for me, you should do that. But just keep watching, you know? So I know it may be hard, fellas. Keep it in your pants. Or no, or don't, you know? This one for you, baby. There's no one there. So once again, you got it.
And that's on God. I ain't playing by my Lord and Savior. I'm on my job. If you ain't a Christian, I'ma stab you in the face. If it ain't about Jesus, I'ma hit you with this cane.
Jesus is the one.
Hell yeah, praise Jesus Christ, nigga. Free Palestine, free Tay K. It's the trap game. Abraham Lincoln, 416 bars ago. R.I.P. Betty White. She ain't dead before when she died, cause I know it's coming up.
Oh, kid it.
Hey, little bitch. You not gonna fuck on a real nigga. Yeah, I'm getting paid, still late on my bills, nigga. Yo, bitch at my crib, I just let her charge the iPhone. Ask me if these
you can feel free to take a break, you know, in the middle of the performance, you know. Ask him a couple questions. You enjoying the show? You like it? Are you relaxed? You want some juice? You want some pecans or some shit? I don't know. You know? And you gotta, like, slow it down and talk to him. Talk to him for a second. God damn. Once you find your breath, you know, you talk to him. This robe ain't tight at all, shit. Okay. You want to talk to him. How was your day? How was your day at work? If he a nigga that don't work and he broke as fuck, how was your day of thinking about going to work? You know? How was it? That's interesting. Listen to him think for a little bit, you know? Listen to him think for a little bit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, bow. Do that move on right there. Let him keep talking. Let him talk. Keep talking. There's nobody there, but keep talking. Bow. Oh, fuck. My thighs just clap. But you know what I mean. Hey, the thighs clap over here, nigga. Let me do it again. Oh, my God. That's so sick. I'm sorry. That's so fucking sick. I feel so embarrassed. You know, like, and if that doesn't, God damn, I am tired. You know, if that doesn't work, then just, I don't know what to tell you. You know, you're not doing it right. You're not doing it how Keeley would want you to do. I'm Keeley. If you're a new subscriber, I'm Keeley. Hi. But you're not doing it how I told you to, and you're disrespecting me, and you shouldn't do it that way. Don't throw dirt on my name, okay? You know, my man likes it. You know what? I'm pretty tired. I should sit down. Or not. You know, or not. Pop up on that bed like this. Bow. What? What you want? What you want, nigga? What you want, nigga? What you want, nigga? A bitch is tired. But you can't let them know that. You know, afterwards, hey. You know, afterwards, you know, if you did a very terrible job, you know, just give him some head or something. That'll probably clear his memory of the scar that you left, you know? Or not. But, if you did it wrong, it's because you didn't do it like me. And don't do this if you're not going to do it right. My Willy Wonka curl is not staying. You know, that's how hard we work over here. Okay? Okay? Shit like this takes patience. It takes patience. It takes years of coordination. Years. Okay? I forgot what I was saying. I forgot what I was talking about. It takes... If he was scarred by it, you didn't do it right. You didn't do it right. You didn't do it how Keeley does it. Hello. If she... Baby, let me tell you something. If she didn't do it right, I'm here. Okay? My social medias will be after this video. They'll be linked in the description. You can hit me up. I probably won't answer. You know? But... I'm here. You know I'm here for you. You know she didn't do nothing for you. I'm here for you. I'm single. I've been single. I have no kids. I'm 20. You know what? That's another video for another day. You know? I'm tired. We're on the way to 300 subscribers. We're like 10 subscribers away from 300. Baby, we need to do that. That should be done. What are we doing? That should be done. That should be done. That should be done. We should be at 1 million right now. So I'm not very good with outros, so make sure you follow all of my social medias. They're gonna be in the outro after this video, and they're gonna be linked down in the description. We're almost to 10K on Instagram, and we're almost to 300 on YouTube. So make sure you subscribe to my channel. We're literally like 10 subscribers away. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. And
bye. With some hope, and he ran off as a ghost. Chopper with a stalk and a dick and a scope. She said she was asleep. She said take a now woke.